Part 5, proofreading and revising the paper. Step 36, edit a source. Part A here is click the Manage Sources button and the References tab, Citations and Bibliography Group. So here's our References tab. If you're over here at home, it's all the way over here on the tab, or on your ribbon, rather. And Citations and Bibliography Group is this one down here. Part B and the current list on the right. I'm sorry. I need to click the Manage Sources button first here. Right there. That's it. Right up there. Good. Now, on the right, find the article by Mingzhu Tu and click on it to select it. So here's Chamberlain Gupta or Gupta, however you say that, Mingzhu Tu. So we clicked it, and now we want to click the Edit button, Part C. That leads us to Part D. In the periodical title box, delete the word and so that the title is just Technology Trends Today versus what it says here, Technology and Trends Today. So they want to make sure we delete the and get rid of that extra space in there as well. And then we can hit OK. Now, the source exists in your master list and current document. Do you want to update both lists with these changes? Yes. And then we can hit close.